Hi everybody, welcome to my YouTube channel. My name is Irina and this is the first lesson of Russian language. Today we're gonna learn some greetings and farewells in Russian. So let's get started. The first word is hello. So how do we pronounce it in Russian? Actually, it's kind of a difficult word to pronounce, but I believe in you and I'll help you with that. So the word hello in Russian will be здравствуйте.
Здравствуйте. Здравствуйте.
I'm going to pronounce this word a little bit slower so you can understand it better.
Здравствуйте.
And here you can also see how to write this word in Russian.
Здравствуйте. Здравствуйте.
Good job, guys. Let's continue. The next word is hi, and it's a simple one. It's pronounced like привет. Very easy, right? Good.
Привет. Привет.
The next one is good morning. Let's listen to this one.
Доброе утро.
The next one is good afternoon. In Russian it will be добрый день.
Добрый день. Добрый день.
And the last greeting that I have for you guys is good evening or добрый вечер.
Добрый вечер. Добрый вечер.
Good. Now let's look at some farewells which are very useful. Goodbye in Russian sounds like до свидания.
До свидания. До свидания.
The next one is bye or bye-bye. And in Russian it sounds like пока. And here I have an interesting note for you guys. In Russian we use the word bye in an informal way. Maybe I'm wrong, but I heard that in English we can use this word bye in a formal way and bye-bye in an informal way. So in Russian, we can use these two words only in an informal way.
Пока, 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 пока.
Now let's listen to the next word. Good night.
Доброй, доброй ночи. Ночи. Доброй ночи.
Very good. The next one is see you.
Увидимся. Увидимся.
Or see you tomorrow. До завтра.
До завтра. До завтра.
See you later. Увидимся.
Увидимся позже. Увидимся позже.
And that's it for today's lesson. I hope you enjoyed this video. And if you like it, please subscribe to my YouTube channel where you'll find more interesting lessons of Russian language. And don't forget to leave your comments in the comment section. Thank you for watching me. Bye for now.